Abu Talawal al-Khushani reported, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Verily Allah has made duties obligatory, so do not neglect them, and He has set limits, so do not transgress them, and He has remained silent concerning this as mercy for you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not search them out." Sunan Dharakatani, Hadith number 4316.